This is Rollercoaster Tycoon 2, but it's also in it's played in something called openRCT 2. See how fucking awful it is when I've been sick and I've been on a streaming loop? I start like tongue twisting and stuff. I don't know. Anyway, so Rollercoaster Tycoon 2, I've always been a fan of the original, and like 3-2 years ago I played it, the original that is, and I had a lot of fun with it. I have barely played the sequel, and from what I know, the sequel is basically the original, plus a bunch of like sauce on it. It's like a big steak, but you have sauce on it. It's like even better, right? It's the same shit, but all that jazz, right? Anyway, so Rollercoaster Tycoon 2 is played in something called openRCT 2, as I described. And what this is basically an open source port of this game, which allows you to, like, do all sort of, like, game-breaking shit. Like, you can build up to the moon, you can build as much as you want. Now, I've actually never tried this, so I don't know, but apparently this is a really cool port you can fuck around with. You can basically make constructions that would break the game in the original, but in this version, it's okay. So, so sorry. Anyway, let's stop fucking around. Let's make a new one. I have all the expansion packs and all that, so I'm gonna go and do Asia, Crazy Castle, Dark Age, Asia, Prehistoric, South America. No, let's see, challenging parks, other parks. Can I just get, like, a flat grass? Can I just get that? I mean, yes, I haven't played this in so long, so I don't remember, but... But can I just get, like, a default nothing? Real parks. Six Flags. I'll make a magic mountain, baby! See, this is the problem. I don't want this. This is default crap. This is... No bueno. Alright, I have a confession to make. I am a puss. I have never been on a roller coaster before. I've had plenty of chances. Jesus, like I'm describing anal sex here. Anyway, no, I have never ever been on a roller coaster ride because I've always pussed out. And it's been the worst shit too, because everybody, one of my friends, have been like, come on, Joel, use this one time. And I've always like, nah, man, I've got diabetes bad. And they're like, what does that have to do with it? And I'm just like, eyeballs pop out. I don't know. But I'll tell you one thing. I have never been on one because I've always rejected it for the idea that I'm going to die. Now, trust me, this has been like, you know, when I was like 10 years old. But I regret it so much because they seem fun. And, you know, now years later, I'd love to do it. But as a kid, everybody went on a fucking roller coaster except me. Because I pussed out. I pussed out and I became a total failure in life, and if I went on that roller coaster, maybe I didn't, like, get diabetes and, you know, become such a failure, but, you know, that's just the way the cookie crumbles, huh? But, anyway, roller coasters for me, always been wanting to go on them, but I have done something that you guys might not have. You know what I did? You know what I fucking did? You know what I did? I won one of those big ass fucking... All right, I gotta show you this to truly demonstrate how cool this is. Hang on. When I was young, I got one of those you're supposed to like shoot down targets, and you get one of those like big chocolates. Do you guys have the same in America? All right. I'll try to just give you an example here. This is a terrible idea, but I got a chocolate bar this big as a kid. And, you know what? Let's bring diabetes into it. Because I probably got diabetes by fucking eating this thing. Now, it's not this big. Like, it's not all chocolate. It's, like, small chocolates inside of it. But goddamn, that's a lot of chocolate. But I was proud of that. But I've always thought that all fucking machines and all that after that was rigged. Was never able to fucking win anything after that. And I tell ya, especially nowadays, especially the claw machine at festivals and fucking carnivals and coasters and all that shit. It's all rigged. It's all rigged. I see the only people that win it, it's like, that's where to go, like people in wheelchairs. That's always what happens. And I you know what? I think that maybe the super jail warden or whatever, the guy in charge of the roller coaster, you know, the whole event, he's like watching from a camera and he selects people that allows the claw machine to work. Because I swear to God, every time I've been to a carnival, there's always some handicapped person, which admittedly should be winning instead of like, you know, us regular peasants. But you know what I mean? It's always like the lesser fortunate that win shit at the claw machine. And they're like, yeah. And I'm glad for him. But I'm telling you, why is it that they always win? You know what I mean? I don't know. Maybe it's just my crazy conspiracies here. But let me tell you, I could have won a PS3. Now I have a PS3. But back in the day, you could have won it at one of those claw machines. And nobody fucking won it. Why am I talking about this? Play the game. Jesus. Don't save. All right. Other parks, Texas, beginner parks, let's see, let's just see what, oh my god, this is a problem, look at all this shit, I don't want this, oh fuck, this is the factory level, huh, man, I tell you, it's very tempting to not shove down an entire roller coaster right into the flames right here, gotta say, but again, I don't want that. I want a clean construction. I don't want anything else. Can I not get that? Electric fields. You know what? This'll do. This'll have to fucking do, and that's just gonna be the end of that. But I already have guests at this place. All right, I guess I'll have to deal with it. Build your own Six Flags park. Okay, that's the one. Okay, I fucked up a little bit, but all right, let me just go back and do it. Six Flags Holland. What's going on here? See, it's already built shit. I don't want this. I don't want this. Mm-mm. Don't rhyme with me. Pick the second one from... Okay, it's the second one, okay. No. I guess it's the closest thing we'll fucking get to having a park, I suppose. But fuck, I wish I could have... It's on the fourth option on the menu. Okay, hang on. Jeez, I'm just so stupid, I'm so sorry. Create your own scenario. Editor? Is that it? No. This is a sandbox. Park. I'm so stupid. What am I talking about? Oh, there it is. There it is. Good. Thank God. I'm sorry, I got severe brain damage. I was dropped on my head as a kid. I can't fucking deal with this. Anyway, we're here. We're queer. I'll get used to it. Let's see, here's that one guy. Hey, come back here. I'm gonna name you... Shitbag. Later, Shitbag. That's right, Shitbag has no thoughts, because he's a loser. Let's see. Oh man, look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff since the original. Is this all the stuff you can build? Oh man, it's been a fucking while since I did this. I always thought that Marshmallow Man looks like a screaming demon. Because that's what a screaming demon looks like, right? I mean, take a good look. Take a good look. Look at this thing! It has Sumerian Aztec demon. Pazuzu. Pazuzu. Like, what is this? Scary, that's what it is. And I don't like it. Anyway, I gotta clear out some of the stuff on my desktop here. Hang on. Alright, there we go. Let's see, let's build some roads. Man, Because that's important, right? Alright, let's build some fucking roads. I don't want that. Yeah, you can build your own. Alright, I'm gonna fuck up the consistency. If you have OCD right now, I'm sorry. It's gonna piss you off, and I apologize, but that's just the way it's gonna crumble. So, here it goes. Oh man, that is gonna drive people crazy. It's gonna drive people crazy. I bet 90 of you are like, Joel, goddammit! But that's just how it is. That's just how it is. And I'm gonna build, you know what? I'm gonna do the bastard plan I've always had in fucking these games. Alright, ready for this? I'm gonna build, where is it? The fries? Alright, I'm gonna build fries right there. And I'm gonna... see. No, wait, I'm thinking about the wrong game. I'm thinking about Rollercoaster... Theme Park World. Theme Park World I'm thinking about. So in Theme Park World, what you could do... I think I said this like 2 years ago on my stream, but... in Theme Park World, you could charge... or you can put enormous amounts of salt on your, fries. And then you could charge up the ass for sodas, because it was get so salty. Just dastardly shit like that I like. But I'm gonna have fries. I'm gonna have fries right here. Let's see. Who buys fries alone with nothing on it? I don't know. Let's see. Anyway, next to the fries will be a soda. Perhaps a carbonated soda. Alright, where is it? Where's that goddamn soda? It's like a whole... there it is. Drink stall. Yes, everybody's doing the PJ salt in chat. I see ya. You guys are funny, huh? And I'm gonna build... you know what? I just wanna experiment and see... what you can do with this new... open Rollercoaster Tycoon thing. I'm gonna build a custom design. And we'll see how far up this one goes. Maybe you need some modding to do this stuff. But I just want to see if this is possible. Oh my god, this is... let's construct there too high for support. Hang on. Again, that might just be because you need to tinker with the engine a little bit. But apparently you can build to the moon with this new engine. But... you know the best part about Rollercoaster Tycoon, though, is building this one design. This one design is the best. You know why? Oh, come on. You gotta know why. This is why. You do, what is it? Powered launch, and you launch speed. Ooh, yes. Let's give it a go, shall we? Alright, where is it? Oh, gotta be careful. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's one guy left. Or thank God there's nobody on it, but, oh, there's a cheats mode, huh? Oh, really? All right, let's just scrap this thing. Which, by the way, I totally... oh, but this is in crowns. This is my currency in Sweden. Which makes no fucking sense, because 8,000 crowns is, like, not that much. That's, like... that's basically what I live on for, like, a month's food. You know, it's like, I'm supposed to run a park with my fucking, you know, income. Like, Jesus. I'm gonna be dead within minutes. Alright, but, let's make a decent cart... cart. I mean, park. I saw the... I did a Freudian slip, is what it's called. But I think Freudian slips are more sexual in nature. Maybe I'm sexual attracted to go-karts. Alright, let's make some Mario Karts. I'm gonna make the most exciting one ever. You know why? Because this one... goes like this. And the worst part, people will line up for this shit. They're that stupid. They're so stupid. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna do that. And I'm gonna... build that, and I'm gonna build this, so... I don't know if they're gonna line up for that one, but, screw it. Yeah. All right. I'm also going to do this where I rename all the stuff after you guys' suggestions. So, how about, you know what? I'll make an exception this one because, you know, come on. Mario Kurtz. There we go. Let's open this thing up. Six flags. More like six fat. Let's see. I'm going to call it. How about a ticket to heaven? Ah, that's too obvious. I gotta go with Hell Park. There we go. Open up. All right, let's see who gets in my wagon. Bootleg Six Flags. Five banners. All right, nobody's come up yet. Oh wait, I gotta make some of the fries. This one will be called the do the do, and this one will be PJ Salt. All right. Nobody wants to get in my park. Well, we're not geese. Oh my god, they're going nuclear. Alright. And... Well, I guess I gotta have something more excitable, but fuck, I... Alright. They'll have... The Maze of Torment! Alright.
That's a Morbid Angel reference.
Alright, I'm gonna make a nice, exciting, amazing, little... Mace. Alright, here we go. Wow. Alright. Entrance. There we go. Oh, man. Watch the fuck out. You're gonna be lost in this one, buddy. Alright. The big old lines for this one. And it's gonna be called... Don't Get Lost! And I'm gonna charge up the... Free? No, you fucking don't. But I don't want to do free. Come on. How do I not do free? No, come on. Brick walls. Ice blocks. Wooden fences. There we go. No entry. Can I do that? Space. Enter space. Pagoda. Snow. Oh my god. I'm gonna do a plane. Oh, there's one guy! Our first guy. Lindsay, what are you gonna say? What are you gonna say for yourself? Explain yourself. Why are you here? I'm gonna call you. I'm gonna rename you. Idiot for coming here. Oh shit, there's another guy. Hey. And you will be another goddamn idiot. There we go. No, come on. I wanna go on something more thrilling than Don't Get Lost. Okay. Let me just do something more thrilling for you then. Yeah, another, a little more thrilling. All right, here you go. Have the swim of your life, buddy. Help, I'm drowning. Well, you go get lost. Go get lost. No, do you want to drown or do you want to have fun? Go have fun. All right, that's it. Help, I'm drowning. Oh, I lost him. Well, you know what they say. Sometimes you just gotta clean your evidence up like that. You know, it might be a corpse under you. You know what we should do? You know what? Let's turn mistakes into miracles. So instead, I'm just gonna do this. Oh my god, this is gonna be so OCD. I'm gonna have a heart attack. and I'm gonna sell, popsicles on top of his corpse. Oh, it's the wrong way. Oops. Alright, where is it? No, fuck that. Donuts! And I'm gonna call it... No... Nobody... died here. I promise. There we go. Fantastic. Can I make a little, like, cemetery or something? Let's see, what's the closest thing to, a coffin? Or, like, a... I guess I'll make some flowers. That's where he died. That's right. And then, No, fuck that. You know what? No, I'll build a sign. I'll build a sign on it, too. Because... Then they'll know. Then they will know. Let's see, when I'm gonna post. How do I... Oh, don't get lost! Screw on the sign. I'm gonna call it, ignore the smell. Consume and consume. I guess just consume. That's a little bit of a, what's that movie called, with, Roddy Piper, rest in peace. They live. Oh my god, somebody's going on the thing! Yes! What do you think about it? Don't Get Lost was great! Yeah! Yeah, look at that! Look at that! I am a master of trickery! That's right! And you are the greatest in my park right now. You know what? I'm gonna call you the smartest guy who ever lived. That's right. Here comes the money. We're in the money. Come on, man, let it get around. All right. But nobody wants to go on my shitty cart. Come on. But it's free. It's free, baby. Wait a minute. How much was my... Alright, I'll guess I'm making a profit by just having them... Come on, just go in the carts! It'll be fun! Come on! What's wrong with you? I wanna go something more thrilling than Mario Karts. Oh, there's one guy! There's one guy! Lisa Fox, come on! Yeah. How many people do we have lined up for this thing? Like, nobody? Nobody. Well, okay, so Lisa's the only one who went on this. I guess just calling it Mario Kart and people saying, I want to go on something more exciting. It's more like, you know, state of Mario Kart these days, huh? You know, video game jokes. What can I do to make it more excitable? Continuous circuit mode. Oh, you can do whatever you want. Oh, no, there are some people on it. I mean, there's... Don't Get Lost was great. Oh, yes, that's right. You goddamn idiot. All right, let's see what else we have. You know what? I think it's time to bring out the big guns. The big guns. And I'm gonna make a good old-fashioned roller coaster. That's right. Oh, look at that. The dinghy slide. You know what? What would a fucking... Before we do anything, a merry-go-round... I mean, Jesus, come on. You know what? Let's put it right where the corpse is. And they'll never figure out where the bodies is. And go! Wait a minute, how do I... Let me test run... Open. Yeah. Alright, can I make it... Can I put some stripper music on here? Maybe? Oh fuck, I don't want to do that. Oh damn it. I know there's like custom music, right? Alright, come on guys. You can do it. How about you? You want some donuts? I'm not hungry. Yeah. but I'll see how hungry you will get in the pit. Alright, let's just, you know what? We'll have a little Sioux. It's a little Sioux. And people around him can, feed him peanuts and, throw poop at him and, you know. Look at that. It's a little zoo. That's right. Who enters the pit of pleasure and pain? Who is this guy anyway? Kenny? More like... Hungy. Alright, and I'm gonna build a Ferris wheel, fuck it. Have you guys ever heard of Action Park, by the way? If you don't know what Action Park is, it was this park that was insane. I mean, it's closed these days, but I gotta show you this. Fashion, what I'm talking about. Action Park. People died on this thing all the time. It wasn't even barely a park. It was more like a place that was full of inexperienced people making quote-unquote, you know, rides. And I'm just gonna show you what went wrong here. Alright, for example, this thing. Alright, now you might say, oh, well, what's wrong here? I don't see what's wrong here. Well, alright. This is a whole closed tube. Alright? Problem is... If you were fat enough, well, technically if you were fat enough, you'd go faster. But I'm talking like, fat like me. Like, and I wouldn't get any speed. If you get trapped at the bottom, you can't get out. And more people would like, go into it and just like, crash into you. And if you're claustrophobic, you'd be stuck in a pipe. And more people would like, meet up in the tube. And people would, like, suffocate inside. Because there's not enough speed to go in the loop. Like, fuck! Ah! Oh, man! Oh, Action Park reopened? There's no fucking way. Action Park reopened? Oh my god, it did. Really, I got it. Oh, really now? Here it is! Action Park, it's fucking back! Really now? Ooh. Throwback videos. I don't know if throwback... That's more like a... Video footage of, like, people dying? Or, like... Oh my... Why would you ever advertise that? People died on that thing! Oh my god, that's insane! That's insane! What the hell? That's insane, man! Really? There's no fucking way. This gotta be about us. Yeah, about us. You fucking murderers. That's what you are. Wait. About us. About us. Can I... About us. Park info? About us. Oh, they're tricking me. Okay, so they wanna be accountable for death. So it's like, about us. I tricked ya! Tricked ya! Tricked ya! What a great website. Email me at this web zone if you want to know about Action Park. Oh, wait a minute. You guys see this guy? Look at him. Not now, Chief. I'm in the zone. Christ almighty. Christ all fucking mighty. Whoa! Whoa, look at that. We have people now. And geese. What is Twitch integration? What is that? I have no idea what that is. Having the time of his life. Alright.
Jesus Christ, Mario Kart hasn't even launched it. There's not enough people on it.
Waiting for passengers. And they waited for like a week on it. Come on, just go. Well... Oh, the Giga Coaster. Really now. Alright. I'm gonna oh my fucking god, look at all this crap. Alright, I'm gonna build my thing. Cause... Yeah.
Alright, then I'm gonna go right up. I'm gonna go right up. And I'm gonna go around.
I wanna keep it simple, man. And then they're gonna go through a big-ass tunnel, man.
Whoa. Yeah. Oh my god, this is the worst that- why would you ever do this? This looks awful. This looks awful, but I'm doing it! I'm doing it! Alright. Now it might be like, oh, Joel, that's not impressive. Well, I'll show you impressive! Alright, and then it goes... like this. And it goes down. And it goes... bam bam, and it goes... totally radical, because I'm the fucking... I don't want to do them. Oh, shit, I have no money. Oh, fuck. Alright, time to get a loan! Blow it on hookers and blow. Alright, how do I take loans again? You can still do this in this game, right? Yeah. Alright, let's see. Loans. I got no staff, but I don't need any. Because I'm cool. how do you take loans again? Shit. Is that where I take loans? Maybe I gotta click on my money. There we go. Alright, loan! Get all the money! yes. That's a lot of good money, huh? There we go. Alright, now I won't cheat. Whoa. Hang on. The isometric view is totally fucking with my vision here. It's really distracting. Can't build above. Oh, I see how it is. Okay, so this idea is just totally stupid. You know what? Maybe just something like simple as this is enough to entertain the people. I'm wondering. I gotta see if I do this right. Kind of a weird bump there, but okay. It goes into this. Uh-oh. Problem. Wait a minute. I can salvage this. And then it goes into... the cool zone. And it goes into... yeah, there you go. Yeah, I can fucking... and it goes into... wait a minute. Am I doing this right? Lining up. Oh, they're lining up. They're lining up. And then we just kind of... oh my god, please make this work. Oh fuck, they're off by one square. Damn it, I knew this would happen. Can I just maybe... there we go, alright. I gotta... wait a minute. Wait, I can't totally salvage it. Yes. Does it work like that? Yeah, I think it works like... yeah, you know what? It might mean nothing but the prettiest thing, but... it's my park, and that's what matters. In fact, I'll show you how good my park is by doing this. Let's see, alright, can I maybe... oh. Oh, you can build things, huh? Oh, really, huh? Can I build... wait a minute. Can I do this? I'm curious. Can I... I don't understand how this works. I kind of want to, like, just build a big corporate fuck you to all my visitors on this ride. That doesn't work. Alright, I guess I'll just have to do this. I don't want to make it red. It's blood. It's gotta be white. So they see. Ah, fuck it, I'll do this. I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna say that it's... sign. You're going to die. Please do Twitch integration cheat. I don't know what that is. I have no idea what that is. You are going to... Wait a minute, that doesn't look right at all. How about this?
Ha ha ha, idiot.
There we go.
Turn on Twitch? I don't know what to do. Options. Okay. Where? In this game? Or...
Go into settings, click the Twitch tab.
Oh, okay. What?
What are you talking about? Options?
Oh, what is this Twitch channel name? Oh, what is this? What is this trickery? Okay, I guess we'll have to give it a shot. What the fuck? Really? And it's just gonna be you guys, or how does this work?
I gotta see this to believe it. What the fuck? Well, I knew this port was amazing, but I didn't know it was like just you know, crack. Name peeps out. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Wow. That is. Well, they haven't changed their names yet, but hope they do it soon. That is fucking crazy, man. Wow, that is. Well, I got a lot of people too. All right, let's launch this thing. Oh yeah, I gotta do an entryway thingy.
Wow, that's crazy! I can't believe that. That's so fucking cool.
Like legit, it's really cool. All right, go. Open.
You know, I haven't tried it out yet. Oh shit. Oh, stop it! Stop it! Oh, close it! Close it! Close it the fuck down! Oh, shit! Oh, thank God! Okay, they're going back. They're going back. Whoa! Oh, stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Close it down! Yeah, fuck it!
Better idea.
What? Maybe that's the entire ride? They just go back and forward and... You know. Hey, you know what? Mistakes into me. Go on! I don't care! Just go on!
You had to enable it onto the floppy disk. Ah, I see. Hang on. Let's see. Enable it. What do you mean? Twitch channel name. Yeah, that's right.
Pull Twitch chat as news. I don't know if I want to fuck me in the ass as news.
let's see. Enable. Oh, there it is. I'm sorry. All right, now everything's in the gravy, as they say. All right, hopefully we'll get some.
Oh, there you go. Too spooky. All right. Oh my God, this is the worst idea ever. Stop it. No, stop it. No! Stop it! No! Help me! No! Stop it! How do I stop this? No! Fuck off! Fuck off! Oh no! This is the worst idea ever! How do I stop this? How do I stop this madness? I've made a horrible mistake. Maybe don't stream this and do this with 2,000 people watching. Fuck, alright. Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright, stop it. Stop it. No. This is a fucking nightmare! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. How is this even possible? Oh, my God. This is a horrible, horrible fucking mistake. Alright, stop. Stop it. How do I stop it? Oh, please. Alright. track. Oh, no, no, don't stop tracking. Stop tracking. Please, please. Just name him. Just name him. That's all I want. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die.
Okay, I think we're good now. Okay, we're good. Are we? Alright, I think we're good. No, we're not good. I guess I gotta disable it, hang on. Oh my god. Oh, fucking hell. Let's see. Shit. How do I make it so they don't fucking, do that? Well, maybe this is the aftermath. It's gonna keep doing it until... Okay, so it's just the aftermath now. It's just showing what's left. Oh my god, this... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. This is the dumbest idea since fucking... Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell, so stupid.
That is so stupid.
Oh, Floris... Are people on this?
Oh, there are people... There's people lining up for this shit! Look!
People were like, yeah, this is pretty good. Whee! How much do they pay? Free? Free? Free?
How about no?
Alright, by the way, I gotta check. How's Hungy doing?
I wanna go home. I can't find the park exit. I'm lost.
Alright. I'm gonna race my park admission.
Is it because it's based on a real park and that's, something?
Is it put up the admission, huh? It's set to... only for... Okay, I gotta change that, man. I don't like it like that. I don't play like that, man. I want maximum profit!
I gotta get evil!
Oh, by the way, nobody's caring about the guy that died! Nobody! Well, there's the corpse here, but... I wanna go home. Oh, really now? Well, how about you go in the pit?
See, now you can eat your other flesh, you know, it's great.
So rides are free, huh? Well, whatever. I'll tell you something. Well, let's disable this and let's redo this part. Because I gotta put chains on. Chains. Alright, let's see. This goes up. Let's see how this works out, if I did it right. I don't think I did. Did I? No, I did not! No, fucking hell, hang on. I gotta close it first, though. This music's driving me insane. But, alright. Let's see, get rid of that, get rid of that. Can I make it chained already? Yeah, I can. Okay, I see how it is. I cannot chain it up if it's just like that. Okay. Well, I guess we gotta rethink the design here. Wow, that is terrible. Alright, screw it. Oh, fuck, this isometric view is always fucking with me. I don't know what level it is on. That's the only real criticism I have about this game, because it's like... Look at that, look at that! That is ridiculous. Like, that totally fucks with my perspective, too. It really is irritating. Oh, like, look at this! I mean, yes, maybe it's just my own damn fault, but... That's confusing, man. I don't like it like that. Oh, fuck. This is a nightmare. This is a nightmare, man. Thank you, non-3D graphics. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I use the height meters or whatever you call it? Wait a minute, I can see it right now.
Wait, that's so small.
95, okay, so it's one level up, I see.
Is that 95 now? I can't actually, like, close in on the screen to see what I'm doing.
I'm not even kidding. Alright, let's see. You know what, why don't I just do this instead? Because, like, I know it's just gonna fuck me up. Alright, how about we delete it over there? That's way better. Now I don't have to fucking do that. Well, why is there a station right here? I don't want that. Alright, let's try this again. Let's see, that's not aligned properly, is it? Let's see where this goes. Okay, it's not exactly where I want it. That's not either, but okay. That's more like it, I think. Let's see. It goes there, so I gotta... Can I... do that? Oh, fuck, one off. This game sometimes, man, I tell you. Yeah, that's what I should have been fucking doing. Thank god. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I kinda want it... I could just go down, I guess. Yeah, let's go down and then it goes slope, slopey slope. There we go. Yeah, if you're watching this and you're probably expecting some sort of like professional super building, then you are in the wrong stream, I tell ya. Can I... more problems, huh? Alright, hang on. I want to make it, like, I want, like, you know... Oh, Mario Kart's broken down? Fuck. But I want, like, fun. On my, what am I calling it? Jesus Christ, it's called... rotation... No, Jesus Christ, what is it called? It's called, oh my god, what is the word called? I guess I don't really know what word I'm looking for. I guess I got the brain damage. There we go. Okay, now we can try it. The spiral, fuck Anthro, thanks. Thanks, you. Alright, let's see how good this looks. Oh my god, please work. I mean, it's not that crappy. Momentum, yeah. Yeah, I want, like, high speed at curves. High speed curves. Hasn't been fixed. I don't care. Oh shit, they're stuck. Fine, I'll get them like one repairman. I don't know. Let's look at some random people. Here's Ultra Vixen. Here's Brandon Sandy. And here's A-Ranger. Archer Viz. Hope you should name right. That's me, baby! Let's kill me. Because I hate myself and I want to die. How about you, Afterburner Teirizu? Billy the Ferret, and who else? We got... our master! Oh my god, there's a lot of people lining up for this shit. Let's see what people think. I wonder if the technician has a name too. I guess not. Alright, let's see what you thought about my ride. But, Vapor Shadow says... Mario Kart was great. Yeah, that's right. Can I open this up? I can. Alright, let's name this... My Ass. It's gonna be funny, trust me. It's gonna be... humor. Rhymes with, tuberculosis. Oh my god, that's crazy. Oh my, they're gonna fucking die! Okay, no! It's safe. It's safe. Oh, what's wrong with you? The music is nice here. Yeah, if you like, you know, clown sex music, I guess. Alright, get on my ass.
What do you get when you cross a bungee cord with an owl?
At least we get this. It's a joke. Alright, let's see. Is it full? Yeah, I think it's full. Let's see what they go here. Haha, idiot. How about this? Enter the ass. That's the ass. That's my ass, and they're gonna go into the ass. Here we go. Lube up, baby. Lube up. You know, I never really progressed beyond, like, the mental age of 2, so you're about to see a lot of fart jokes. They're funny. Let's see what they thought about my ass. See? My ass was great! My ass was great! How about you? My ass was great! And, everybody thinks my ass is great? How about you? My ass was great! Alright. My ass is pretty good, doing good. Yeah, people love my ass. People love my ass. Jesus, my ass is so popular, like I'm a goddamn bicycle. Everybody takes a ride at it. Yeah, my ass is full. My ass is full. My ass is fucking full. It's full of people. Now let's see how Hungy's doing. Oh god, is... I wanna go home. But the music is nice here! Oh! Oh! I wanna go home, I'm lost, I can't find the park exit! But the music is nice! Well, Alright, everybody lost my ass? There's nobody... Oh, what do you say? I guess, Agitelli didn't like my ass. See what else we can do with our ass. I wonder if I can do a toilet over here. Now you can practically poop down my... Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, that's meta. So the toilets over here literally go down my ass. Maybe like as they go through this tunnel, they're getting a fun fudgy spray. Eh, who knows? Yeah, that's part of the ride. That's part of the... It's a feature. It's a feature. Alright. Who wants to go on my ass? I'm the trash man. I eat garbage. Alright. Oh shit, the music broke down. I guess it's kind of appropriate for what's going on here, but this whole stream is breaking down. Who wants to enter the ass? It's like a whole quest to go up here too. Look at this, it's like some sort of magical adventure to, like, just go shit on people, huh? It's so elaborative, look at this. Look at this. You know, call me an idiot, but goddamn if I can't decide some creative crap rides, man. And then you go up. You go right up. Okay, I gotta keep going up. Perfect. Is that aligned right? Oh, no, okay. Isometric view. Damn you. Alright. I think that's the right one. Hope so. Yeah. There we go. Alright. Open it up, baby. Alright.
Do you dare enter the magic stairs for my ass?
And did I do this right? Yes, I did. Yes, I fucking did. I can't believe it. I wonder if anybody's actually gonna go on it, too. Toilets, no, call it. It's a feature.
Why is Mario Kart so popular? It was like the shittiest ride on the fucking entire thing, and people love it now.
Well, nobody... Oh, wait a minute. There's no fucking... Oh, there you go. There you go. Here you go. Man, that's a long fucking stair, like...
And the worst thing is, this is the only toilet in the entire park. To release your bowels, you need to cross this enormous stairs. Like, imagine fucking... Oh my god, how fucking devious isn't this?
Oh my, can I...
Wait a minute! Yes! I can charge people for it! Oh my god! Yes, it's gonna be as fucking expensive as the other rides. Okay, so get this. Not only are you, like, full of poo, you need to cross this enormous, elaborate stair challenge while holding one end, and then you gotta, like, charge money?
Oh my god, that's fucking... That is fucking ridiculous. That is fucking ridiculous, but they'll do it. Into my ass. I'm a fucking monster, man. How about this, Brickwing? Let's see what Brickwing does. Will Brickwing do it? Nope, Brickwing's like, fuck that, I'm not an idiot. Let's see if, Braliupa is. Are you an idiot, Braliupa? Braliupa's not an idiot. How about Adenin? Adenin's not an idiot either. Let's see what actually goes in here.
I don't think anybody, but there's a lot of people that go for the challenge, so to say.
But yeah, the only way to actually go in here, then, yeah. What's that? This park is really clean and tidy. Yeah, I don't know about that. But, oh my god, could you imagine, like, holding one in, and then you have no money, you're like, please, please, and they're like, can't do it, man, gotta pay money. Well, I guess nobody really wants to go yet, but, nobody... I'm not paying that much to use... It's a feature! Well, you will. You will. Is everybody on this whole, like, oh, it's... Let's see if we have anybody. Let's see if we can get anybody to go in here. Please. And I think they're all agreeing that, well, we'll check back on this soon. I mean, really? I mean, is it really too much? Is it really too much to ask for $10 to shit on people? I mean, come on. Come on. Really? You will. Man, my park is amazing. Look at this. Look at this. What are people saying about my ass? Guests thinking about my ass? Let's see, I feel sick, really now. This donut from Nobody Died Here, I promise, is really good value. I'm sure it is. See, really, people are not saying anything about, my ass. Oh, my ass. Oh, but what am I thinking? Queuing for my ass. My ass was great. I guess nobody really has any big beefs with, my ass. I guess everybody just universally loves my ass. Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, guys, I think it's time for a new ride, huh? Yeah, I think so, too.
What do you say? What shall we get?
Oh, man.
Oh. The Haunted Mansion ride? The Ghost Train? Oh, my God. I
haven't played Rollercoaster Tycoon 2, so these are new rides for me.
Ghost Train and Haunt. Oh man.
You know what? I'm gonna go with a classic. I'm gonna go with a classic this time. I'm gonna go with. That's actually kind of rad if I can actually position it right. Can I? Oh shit! That's really cool actually. They're going. You know, call me an idiot for designing this, but man, how cool isn't that? They're actually going under the Haunted Mansion. That is pretty cool in my opinion, but hey. Alright. Man, you know, even though I'm playing this game like a jackass, it really is fun. Wait a minute, I have a better idea. Why don't they just... And then we... Yeah, there you go. Oh, fuck. Yeah, there you go. I don't know if you would queue up that much for a Haunted Mansion, but... But, nah. What do I know, man?
Oh, what should we call it? What should we call it? How about we call it, Loogie's Mansion, or like, the Heart Attack, oh, look at that, that's perfect, look at that, that is, man, that is, I love it when shit looks right, you know what I mean? How about we call it,
my bing hole. No,
just you know what? You know what? Let's just be mature here and call it
my balls. Let's see what people think about my balls.
Let's see.
You gotta have some balls to go on this. Remember. Come on, guys. It's open. Come on, guys. Get on it. Wow, there's a lot of people that line up for my balls. Oh, what are you?
I wanna go on something more thrilling than my balls.
I don't like you. You got a real asshole opinion about it. I don't like you at all. Mature stream, yes. It really shows that I'm a grown man paying taxes when I, you know, name it my balls. Alright. Now, I don't think my balls is the greatest. I think, how about the Spook Zone? Really, I gotta have a little bit of taste to it. I mean, come on. And besides, if I really was the director of a park, I would probably call it something like that. No! No, 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 no! Can I get some pizza? Hang on, wait a minute. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Can I get pizza? Pizza, yes, yes, yes! Alright, get this. The Spook Zone and the Calzone. Bam, 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 value, value, value! That, oh, fuck, ow, my arm. Oh, my God, I'm fucking stupid. Man, is anybody going on this? Fine, I guess they're not that stupid to pay that much, but fuck still. Fine.
Three, come on, do it.
Yes? Happy as can be, huh? It just is a little bit more. No. It's El Guapo. You know it better.
Smartest guy who ever lived! See if we can go on it.
Wait a minute. I'm not paying that much of it, it's a feature. Well, you're not clearly the smartest man, huh?
Fine. A fucking dollar. A fucking dollar, you know?
Alright, who wants to go on the Bone Zone? Which will be over here, hang on. Let's see if I can get a good old, what's this, elevator? What is this? Oh, that's cool, I can actually ride an elevator, huh? Oh, that's amazing. All right. Hang on. I'm gonna make the bone zone. They can go down the bone zone if they want. Hang on. Yeah, there you go. And down in the bone zone, there's... Where is it? Where's all the exotic stuff you can put in? That's not what... Abstract, not classical Roman. Creepy. Yeah, there you go. Where's Mr. Bones? Where is Mr. Bones? Damn it, I want Mr. Bones. I don't want him now. Man. Where's Mr. Bones? Where's Mr. Bones? Well, maybe I gotta research it though, but... Man. Man, there's no skeletons either, huh? I mean, I guess I could call it Dino Zone, but that's not good. I wanna make a fucking skeleton paradise. It's an elevator hell, man. It's gotta be thematic. Thematic. As they say. What fucking broke down? Fix that shit. Oh, wait a minute. Hey, that's me. Heading for nobody died here. Well, you're about to, me. Alright. Did anybody go here?
Really? Nobody?
I need to go to the bathroom. Alright. How about this? A cent. Or is it a penny? I'm not too sure. Wait a minute. Where is the spooky things anyway? I mean, that's creepy, but... I mean, yeah. But I want the skull, man. I want the skull. Cause I can't get... Oh, there's a skull! Look at that! There's a skull right there! Oh my god, it fucking glows too? Oh my god, this isometric perspective, I swear to god. Alright, I gotta dig down a little bit more. Make it a little bigger too, huh? Alright, that looks ass, but I'll... No! Fuck that! Fuck all that shit! You know what I got? I got... the power to be creative, you know why? It might be like, oh, Joel! Oh! What are you talking about? Oh, I'll show you. I'll fucking show you, buddy. You ready for this? Are you fucking ready for this? Or you just hold on to your fucking hat? You're like, oh, what are you doing, Joel? Well, I got the fucking tools, baby. I got the fucking tools. Can you guess what I'm doing? Can you? Oh, shit! What's that? An angry skeleton hell! Oh, fuck yeah, man. Oh, man. This is just... Oh, look at this. The bone zone. Yeah. Yeah, man. Now we're talking. And they're all gonna say, I guess they're gonna say spooky. Wait a minute, this is the wrong direction. Can I delete it? Yeah, I can. Hang on. Woo. Oh, I can't really put that right. I guess I can just put it here. The spook zone, that's right. And what else do we get in the spook zone? I don't know. I guess we'll just have to figure it out. But we are taking the elevator down. To get on here, I guess. This is so dumb. How does this work? How does this fucking work? Wait, I think I figured it out. Wait a minute, this doesn't make any sense. Oh, shit. I want to build a thing here that... Oh, I guess I can just do this. Wait. This is so fucking stupid. It's not really an elevator down to hell now, is it? Oh, no, wait. I have an idea. Instead of an actual elevator, we can probably do a bone train into it.
And I'll show you.
I'll show you what I mean. Don't doubt me. I'll have you fucking burn at the stake, buddy. All right.
Instead, I'm gonna do something genius.
First of all, I'm gonna build walls, and I want the walls to be scary. Oh shit, that's not what I want. I don't know if that's the ones I want. I guess what are the scariest walls I can fucking? I guess stakes. Oh no, these are good. These could make some good bone zones. What do you do in the bone zone anyway? Just chill out, I guess. All right, wait for it. This is like the cool kids club, you know? You gotta be real cool to get in. Real cool. Like me. All right. Now, here's where the cool part comes in, yeah? To get into this place, you have to enter the mouth. And to do that, you gotta do this. I mean, I guess you don't really do anything in the bone zone, you just kinda... into it. Alright, now I gotta do this. I guess it should make a moat around it, too. Yeah, I'm gonna make a fucking moat. Moats are cool. I should do this first, actually. Where's the ghost train? Ghost train. There's the ghost train. All right. So to go here, you gotta take a train all over here. Kind of lame, I know, but. Just wait. I did the shit in the original, I know what I'm doing, don't doubt me. Wait, I want one more. Wait, you can't do more entrances? What is this? What? Wait a minute, this makes no sense. You're supposed to actually make like another one. Right? Wait, I gotta try this out with another one. You can't do it with the ghost train? Wait a minute. Let's do just a normal train. Just a normal train then. Hang on. I think this is more like it, yeah. No, what? You're supposed to do several! Oh, wait a minute, I need stations! That's what I'm fucking doing wrong. Jesus Christ. There you go. Now you can visit the bone zone. I see. Now that's what I'm talking about! Yeah! Yeah, that's so fucking cool! Alright. And inside here, you can actually go down into the fucking bone zone. It's exclusive. It's a feature. Look at that. Look at how fucking sweet that is. Look at fucking how sweet that is. That is so fucking cool. That's so fucking cool, dude. Look at that. You can go into the actual bone zone if you're cool enough. Oh, fuck. Alright. Yeah. Wait a minute. Fuck that shit. You know why? Cause I gotta do it legit. I wanna do it legit. With the ghost train. I mean, come on. Oh shit, maybe I should do that. You might be like, wow, Joel, you were kinda like an idiot. Yeah, I am, but but the ghost train. Am I doing this right? No, I gotta do one more, okay. Oh, but let's make this a little bit more exciting, huh? Wait. In fact, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make this go around the spooky house. Yeah! Oh, that's a little too close, okay, hang on. Okay, I gotta go up here. I gotta go up here. Well, that's a little too close, though. Guests are complaining because they can't find the toilet seat park. That's their problem, not mine. Yeah, look at that. Look how fucking sweet that is. Ooh, wait a minute, I gotta... Wait, you know, wait a minute, I just gotta fuck around a little bit more. Man, I'm such a great designer, huh? And, yeah, just, come on, just... No, I gotta go all the way back. Listen to the laughs. They love it! In fact, I gotta redesign that anyway, so it doesn't really matter, but... Fuck, this is complicated. Alright, let's see. I just gotta get rid of all that shit. Station platform? Yeah, there you go. Alright. I'm gonna have to redesign this just a little bit, but... Yeah, whatever. Look at that shit. It's the fucking bone zone. Enter the bone zone. Oh man, is it gonna work though? That oh fuck, that's a lot of things. What, that's not the fucking... What is this shit? Ghost train. Monster shaped. No. What is this? I wanted like a big choo choo train. I wanted like a big, you know. What's that? What the hell is that shit? Oh, does that look like monsters to you? I guess, but I want like a man, you guys. Come on, man. What the fuck, man? I wanted like a big choo-choo train, man. Gotta make sure this looks right too. Hang on. Can I? Hang on. Wait a minute. How do I? Oh, okay. Look. They're in the bone zone. They're in the bone zone now. And the best part is I'm gonna make this. Wait, I can't really make this expensive. Fuck. Well, if I did, then they couldn't leave the bone zone until they got a job to pay for the admission to get out. But now I guess they can. But, Ghost train. Well, it does work, but I wanted a choo-choo train, man. I want like a big... What's a ghost... Fuck that! Oh shit, there's people stuck in the bone zone now! Black Sun... Onikmo... And... B-Things... Well, I guess you guys are stuck in skeleton hell. Too bad. You're not leaving this time. I should also paint this so it looks a little bit, You know what? Fuck it, I should do teeth. If I can, actually, let's see. I guess those are teeth now. Sometimes it doesn't always look the best, but, you try your best, and that's what matters. Look at that! Look at that! That's skeleton teeth now. Yeah. Enter the mouth! Alright. No, I want my goddamn choo-choo train, and you cannot stop me. That's what I want, man. I mean, come on. How can you have like a spooky ride without that? Can't really go no further, huh? Oh, there you go. Nice. Oop, hang on. It's a little awkward. It's a little awkward, I'll be honest. Yeah, that's what I was supposed to do. Well, I guess we gotta reconstruct shit again. Because again, I'm a goddamn idiot. Trust me. I know what I am doing. Is that right? Yeah. But now it's a little too... Final... I just compensate! Fucking hell. I guess it'll just be like one wagon, but... Whatever. Whatever. You can't always win in life. And then I gotta go all the way back again. Oh my god. I think I have a solution to this, actually. I could just do this. That's kind of awkward. There we go. Station. And then I gotta... I can't... This is so stupid, but sometimes you gotta do these things. That should align properly if I... get one more. And the wood... Yeah. Alright. What is this, train simulator? What is this shit? Go all the way back. I'm sure there's some better way of doing that, but... I can't be bothered. Alright, see how good that looks. And then we do this. Yeah, man! Bone Zone is almost ready. This is the right way of doing it. I don't want... Oh, fuck. Okay, that is even triggering my OCD, please. Alright, here we go, finally. Enter the Bone Zone. Alright, let's see how this... Look how much spookier that is. Look how perfect that is. That is awesome. That is awesome. Look at that. Look at that crap. And then we stop right at the Bone Zone. You've entered. Oh, come on. That is fucking great. And if people don't want to pay, or if they don't want to go on it, well, too bad. Too bad. The Bone Zone has left the station. Come on. That's great. That is great. Goddamn genius. Wonder if I should give them anything to do over there. I gotta say, that is fucking cool. That is fucking cool. What if the only bath... Wait a minute, I gotta check the bathroom in general. Oh, look, people are paying. People are paying. People are going into it's a fee. Look at that. And they're getting crapped on. Look at that. Let's see where the next line of people go as this colostomy carnage is. Oh, this is not popular anymore. No, they're paying for it. I should do a screaming cotton guy. All right. Yeah, I should put a bathroom that's free in the Bone Zone. No, in the Bone Zone, the only bathroom is like a really expensive fucking place. Oh my god. Alright. They're getting ready for the next load. Come on. Flush those toilets. Here we go. You ready? Enter the ass. Flush. Great. What a nice life this is, huh? Look at that. Look at that. That is so cool. That is so cool. I mean, come on. People are actually lining up for this, too. What do you think about it? Enter the Bone Zone was great! Well, Bloodified Pencil, you, my man, you are the main man. Oh yes, poop on my face. And call me Jesus. Man, I love my Bone Zone. Look at this.
No, you know what? You know what? They will not even... They will not even have nothing to do.
Guess they're complaining about the amount of litter in your park. Check where you're handing them. Jesus Christ, Fine, they'll have one. That's all we need. You know, I did take out like $80 billion in loans, but...
It's okay. I'll just hide in the Bone Zone from the lawyers.
Look at that, that's amazing. I wonder what this guy's doing, the hungry man, Hungy. Hungy, how you feeling? I'm lost, I wanna go home. But the music is nice. Oh my god.
I wonder, could I?
I know I don't have any garbage cans, but I don't need them. They're for conformists. Yes. You know what? Screw it. The main skull? Well, this doesn't really apply, really, but... I really want these marshmallow men to, like... Fuck it, I know what I should do. They're fucking scary, alright? I don't like them. I mean, they're practically skulls anyway. Or, like, demons. I mean, are demons skulls? I mean, you tell me, but... Have all the cotton candy in the world! Yes. You love the cotton candy. Now you will have nothing but cotton candy! To the cradle, to the grave! Look at that. Judging. They're not even active, but... Fuck it.
Now you will be judged!
I know that's so terribly uneven, but fuck it.
Fuck it, that's all I want. I could maybe do this, but... I don't know, you guys.
I mean, I guess I could. I can actually have them active. But who would... I don't know if they would buy it, but maybe that's a point, though? Yeah, screw it. Yeah, alright. Yeah, they can actually go up and get the... That wasn't really the point, but... well, I guess if it's free, though, and that's the only way to, like... satisfy your hunger, then... I guess that is pretty... You know... It's one of those, like, monkey paw things, right? Like, oh, I want, you know... marshmallows, and you're just like, that's the only thing you'll get, but you'll infinite about it, so, you know... It's not all that bad. That looks more like a 3D skeleton. Oh, baby.
That's not all that bad. That's not all that bad. That's not all that bad. I mean, it could be worse, but...
I guess the Bone Zone has a lot of fucking marshmallows. And I will call this...
What should I call it?
Huh.
You guys got any suggestions?
Let's just make him active all. Jesus Christ, that is a lot of candy. I guess we should call it the Diabetic Funhouse, maybe?
the bone cream. The bones. The bones. Yeah, yeah.
Why is Randy Savage telling me about bones? Oh, I know.
Bone size, ready?
Death by Kring. Semen candy. Candy judges, you're an idiot. I wonder if they'll go on it. I wonder if they'll get my candy.
Anybody want some candy? It's good for you. It'll give you nutrition.
Oh shit. Did you get candy? I'm not hungry.
You will be. They will all be hungry. In due time.
Are they even open? Yeah, they are.
I'm not hungry. You will be. You will be.
I don't know, this whole thing reminds me of a... Like, this could totally be an episode of Goosebumps.
Viewers, beware! You're in for a scare!
And it's like...
The Haunted Roller Coaster Park!
And it's like... It's like...
The visitors couldn't get out!
And what is this voice? I don't know, it's like, sort of like a Vegeta telling spooky stories.
Kakarot! The visitors couldn't get out! And they all could get... Only get fed... Marshmallows! For eternity!
That's sort of like a weird Starscream too. I don't know.
Oh! There's a guy that ate candy!
Bubble Vicious! I'm not hungry.
But you still ate it.
My plan is coming into fruition. Fruition? Fruition. I guess I'd call this one... Fruition. Is it fruition or fruition? I don't think it's called fruition. Sometimes it really shows that I'm not really a native English speaker, huh? Fruition. I don't know. There's a Goosebumps like that. Really, no. That's an actual Goosebump. You know what? I wanna... No, hang on. Haunted Roller Coaster Park Goosebumps. If this is real, I'm gonna fucking lose it. I'm suing. I'm fucking suing. God damn it. I really, really think I have a good idea, and then this happens. I'm so fucking angry right now. God damn it. God damn it. R.L. Stein, you fraud. Look at you. You don't know anything. Look at you. You don't know anything at all about life. You goddamn asshole, R.L. Stein. More like R.L. Swine, because that's what you are. How dare you steal my idea? With your stupid smile. He knows. He knows he got away with it. He's like, yes. I don't know, man. This guy's... I don't know. R.L. Stein looks like... He looks like he's either smug or he got away with strangling a hooker. I don't know why, but... I know... I don't know anything about R.L. Stein. But for some reason, He looks like a very... He looks like the distant cousin of Danny DeVito.
I'm the trash man. I ate garbage.
I'm the trash.
Oh, that is because I'm fucking bedroomized. Maybe at day R.L. Stine writes children's horror stories, and at night he writes adult sexual horror stories. Fuck. Because those are some fuck me eyes. Look at him. It's fucking R.L. Stine. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Erotic horror stories. Yeah. Because you get shit like this. Hang on. You get shit like, you know. Let's see. Like, oh, it you know, scary children's stories, but at night. You know. Who knows? It gets a little, you know, a little something. I'm the trash! Okay, I'm sorry, I'll shut the fuck up. Anyway, I'll be right back. Sit tight. More Rollercoaster Tycoon cover right up. Alright, I'm back. I'm the trash. Oh, fuck it, alright. Let's see. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Rollercoaster Tycoon 2. Oh, it's so. Oh, that's right. I paused it. Oh, no, I don't want that.
There it is. There it is.
Alright. I might not do Way of the Samurai 4 tonight, too, by the way. I know that sounds like, oh, no, but, yeah, I might need to go, because it's nearing 1 a.m. soon. But, I'm thinking about, like, doing more Rollercoaster Tycoon. I might turn this into a series, because this is really fun. I really like Rollercoaster Tycoon. I guess you guys like it, too, huh? Because we actually have a lot of viewers for this tonight. I did not expect this, but yeah, people seem to really like Rollercoaster Tycoon. So let's check out some of the viewers, actually. Let's see. That's Black Eagle. That's Blue Star Yoshi. Here's Blamblegam. 7Johnny7. How about this guy? Veropunch. How about you, Ultra Vixen? I've seen you, Ultra Vixen, yeah. Love Nindra. Who else? Chipper. Chip Cherie. Uranium Empire. A Violet Viking, like your name. Too quick, too fast. Oh, really now? You know, you know what, you snarky asshole? I'm gonna make you a special zone. Stay. You stay. No. You stay there. Alright. I'm gonna make this guy the ultimate fast challenge. Oh yeah? You might say like, oh yeah, what are you talking about? Well, I think it's due time for a little bit of death. You think so? Yeah. I think so. And we just go right up in the air. And bam! Let's actually see where he lands. I want to see where he actually lands. Let's see, powered launch station, and let's do launch speed max. There we go. Is that how you do it? Wait for any load. Dirty. Without passing station, I don't know. Maybe we should do more the Tycoon games. Alright, let's see. Wait a minute, I can do music? How about we do, I don't know what we should do. Techno style, yeah. And it's gonna be called, what's it gonna be called? Let's see, what should I call it? Uh, know. You guys got any suggestions? Orientals. Isn't Oriental, like, racist to say? Oriental. You know what? We're gonna call it... How about... Oh, what's your name again? Too quick, too fast. More like, too quick, too dead. That's right. All right. And you know what I'm also gonna do? I'm gonna make a fucking... A launch. I want to see where it lands. I'm gonna do one right here. That's gonna be the target. And if you land right in there, you're gonna win a prize, buddy. See how far off I am. This is the bullseye zone. Like you can't get better than this. I know it's a little off center, but you can't always be a winner, so. That's going to be the second best zone. And that's right. And then we're going to do... Oh, that looks terrible. And we're going to do... yeah, let's do this. Alright. You know what? This is going to drive me insane if I don't fix it. Yeah. Hang on. I got to do it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but... I joke about OCD shit, but now I'm actually... Kind of getting OCD myself. Look at that. That's so much better. Okay. Goody good. Goody good. And I guess you can just enter the bone. I mean, no, wait a minute. I have the bone zone already. All right. Get on it, my friend. Open it up. Yeah, all right. All right. Let's go, my man. Get on it. Is he on it? Oh. Are you still queuing? This park is really clean and tidy. I agree. Okay, maybe that wasn't the best idea, but... Can't find my toilets. Come on. All right. So, how do I do what I'm trying to do here? Because in the original, you can just like launch it super fast, and it would just like pew right up in the. I guess we need two people, though. So the Combaticus, you will also be dropped in the van zone, and bro goblin gamer. I'm sorry. And Battletoads, you will also go here. All right. Boost track pieces. Is that really what it's called? Two screw tab. Gear. Yeah, I know that, but is that really it? Because let's see. Power launch. Yes. Launch speed. It should go faster, man. It should go way fast. It could be like 100. What the hell? Lift chain speed. No, it should go way fast. Why is it so slow? What the hell, man?
You gotta get boost power.
Oh, wait a minute. This is the wrong thing. This is the fucking wrong thing. Wait a minute. Where is it? It's not a corkscrew one, it's a fucking launcher shit. I'm picking the wrong fucking track, huh? Where is it? Fuck, where is it? It's not this, is it? Spiral, looping, inverted, compact, giga. Oh, fuck. I guess I picked the wrong one. Really now, huh? Really? God damn it. I guess we just gotta... Wait a minute. Where is it? No, this is all the water coasters. Is it Giga Coaster? Is it? Is it the steel one? Didn't I use that one? Hang on. Uh,
Alright, people are saying it's, are you sure? Are you fucking sure? Nah, I won't use cheats. My ass is broken down. There you go. Yeah, let's try Giga Coaster, see if this is this is the one. Probably not, but fuck it. I love when people message me on Steam. Like, I love that. Like, that's partially why I never am on Steam anymore, because as soon as I log in, people bombard me with messages. Offline. Alright, there we go. I will not cheat, because I kind of want to do this park a little bit more. Alright. This can't be it. This can't be it, is it? No, people are wrong. It's not, that is not the friggin', whatchamacallit? Thing I'm looking for. Let's see, Jesus Christ, where is it? I guess it's not researched yet, but what the fuck, man? I thought I had everything, but I guess not. It's a looping roller coaster? Now I think people are just talking out of their asses. Alright, I'm gonna try looping roller coaster, and if people are wrong here, then I don't know who to trust. Alright, let's see. Let's do that. Let's see. Shuttle mode. Reverse power. Okay. There we go. Alright, here we go. Nice. Wait for, I guess, half load. Yeah, let's just do half load. Alright, cool. I guess there won't be an exit, so fuck it, whatever. Kind of inconsequential, huh? Alright, let's go! Oh shit, no! What? Just ignore that! It's okay. At least it gave me a better perspective on where they're gonna land. Alright. Your park has received the award for being the best park with the best food in the country, huh? Well, I agree. Fully. Yeah. Alright. I guess 60 is enough. But, alright. Let's go on the thing. Come on, guys.
You do want to go on my roller coaster, right?
Yeah, you do. Come on, you big puss. Oh, fuck. Oh, ooh. I guess not. I guess I can just do this. Just like a little launch right up there, huh? Soylent Green is people. Wait for full load. There we go. And go! Oh shit, this is gonna be really, really intense. Get on it. Get on it. Oh, turn off max. Okay, hang on. Minimum waiting time. Alright, good. Alright, now we can go and do it. I gotta do one of these. Hang on. Wait. There we go. Alright, finally, go! And let's fucking call it. Too quick to die. Alright, come on now. Come on now. Get on it!
Don't be a puss.
Fine, I'll call some more people. Ken Dennis. And, Bat Bowl. And what else? What are you whining about now? It different safe. Ugh, fine. I gotta do a new one then. Fucking people. Which one did I use again? Was it looping one? I think it was a looping one, yeah. Jesus, people are so picky. Ugh. Alright. There we go. Alright. Minimum. Wait for full load. And then... get this up. There we go. And then... get on it. Come on, guys. It's safe and fun. Come on, guys. Come on, don't be a puss. Don't be a puss. What's wrong? I'm not going on. Why the fuck wouldn't you go on this? It's cool. It's cool beans. It's cool beans, guys. What's wrong? Come on. It'll be fun. It's a feature. Well, it is free, so I don't know. Oh, we have one. We have one guy on it. All right, it was raining. That was why. Okay. Do I have enough people? That's a question. Come on. You know you wanna. Ha ha ha. You wanna go on the ride, don't you? All right, this guy, 1F56. And who else? Well, I can't put my ass on it, but... Chibin! Let's see who's on us right now. Can I see that? Okay, we got Battletoads. Alright. Well, that's all of them. Undead Chicken Nugget. I know you do great art, so I... kind of feel bad for killing you off, but yeah. And X-Shirox. And who else? Cookie Monsters. And Blamblegam. Now people are like, pick me, I wanna die! Kill me, Joel! I wanna be first! Alright. It's gonna happen? Is it happening? Is it gonna happen? How about, this guy, Bitcoinure, and, a giant fish. Come on, you know you want to. Oh, here we go.
Jackpot! Almost. Nearly hit it. Man, you know, 10 points, pretty good.
What do you say? You're just pissed off, huh?
Little here's really bad.
Yeah, I agree. And how about you? Who survived? Giant fish survived.
I'm thirsty.
Man, that was pretty good. Pretty good spot. Look at that. I'll add it as a souvenir, so I can just smoke in peace. And then in the center, I'm gonna add... a tribute to the nice people. There you go. So now we'll know they're dead. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Pretty good, yeah.
Ah, yes. The sweet tribute of people dying and people shitting their pants. Well, they do like the toilets, I can tell you that. A gateway to the bone zone. How about this? I wonder if I can open it again? And people are idiotic enough to go on it. Wait, is it true? Wait a minute. So I gotta do one more. And they should go right in the center. Here we go. If they go on it, that is a highlight out that. Yeah, somebody's gonna do a test one. Let's see. Am I gonna hit it? Try it out. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun like being dead. Alright.
Highway to the danger zone.
I guess. I mean, you're gonna be fucking dead, though, but, I guess I can just close it up and do, Alright, let's try that. I wanna hit the skull. Come on. Shoot. Shoot, man. How do I wait for any load? Here we're coming. Do it, do it, do it. 10 seconds. Shoot, man, come on. You know you wanna. What am I supposed to do? Just, oh, I guess I open it, huh? Any load? It should be launching, right? I guess I gotta close it and then open it up again. Waiting to depart station. I don't know. It seems that it's not. It don't want to launch now. You need to close it twice? What? Really? Open. Alright, now. Maybe. Well, it should be launching, even though I don't have any people on it. Huh. But maybe they gotta have a different opinion now, or let's see. You know what? I'm not going on. Oh, fuck it. Well, I just wanna do a test one, but I guess it doesn't work like that. Fuck it. You know what? I'll just do a new one then. If people are gonna be assholes about it, fine. Fucking fine. You big babies. Ugh. Alright, let's see if we can hit the bone zone this time. They're so dumb. Coffee shop, really? You guys want some coffee? If, you know what? You know what? I'll give these guys a first aid room. You know, for irony. And I'll call it... life insurance for dead people. That's right. All right, and I guess I just got to do this. Powered launch. Get that crap up. No, you know what? You know what? You know what? Not even that. Let's be a little bit more funny about it. How about we call it the morgue? That's right. Alright, and you know what? We should probably just do this too, so they can actually get to it. I mean, yes, I'm picking out people to die here, but now I'm voluntarily letting people die. If they do so choose to sniff out their life early, then now is the time to be alive, I guess you would say. Alright, let's see. Minimum waiting time. And I want a full load all over my mouth. Yeah, I think we're good here. Get on it. Oh, we should call it something. We should call it... Wait a minute. Hit the bullseye and ride for free. Or how about this? Hit the bullseye. Ride free. Perfect. Are they lining up for it? They should. Oh, I guess it's raining, though. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Alright, we gotta get some music for this. In fact, I wanna really ass Danger Zone MIDI. Let's see. How good this is this? Oh, perfect. Perfect. Alright, step right up. Step right up, children. It's time to ride. This is the music off of the ride. That's what I'm trying to like. Here we go. Highway to the danger zone. Oh! Nice! Almost hit the skeleton, though! Who died? Oh, man. Nice. Highway to the danger zone, baby. Unclear asked if he's just thinking about...
It's too crowded in here. It's not super sexy. It's not European. It's not high fashion.
Oh, man. This MIDI's fantastic. It's that sort of fantasticness of orange juice and toothpaste. It clicks just right. I'm gonna give this one more try. Final attempt at hitting the skull. Let's see, where is it? There it is. And if I just get a little bit more. Maybe I can just do this. Jesus Christ, a lot of people. Spook zone has been broken down. Oh shit. No, fucked. Alright, let's try this again. Get on it. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm beginning to understand how this works a little bit better, huh? Alright, just trash this one and make a new one immediately. Like, goddamn, this fucking super jail warden is making a lot of weird constructions, huh? I wonder if I can just do this. Yeah! Yeah, this seems a better choice for hitting the skull, huh? Danger zone, maybe. Alright, let's do reverse, minimum, wait for full load. And punch this up, baby. And go, get on it. And we're gonna call it. I hate you all. Come on, people. You wanna be a champ, don't ya? Alright, here we go. Here we go. It's gonna hit the skull. Hit the skull, come on. You can do it, champ. You can do it, champ. Here we go. Oh, 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 yeah, 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 ooh, yeah, ooh. Holy shit, look at that. Perfect, nailed it. Nice, nice going. Yeah, sometimes you do things right. Jackpot, baby. Snack barred. Yeah. Bonsai. Puns. Alright, wow, you guys are... Wow, you guys are... Okay. You guys are playing about a litter in your park. Fine. Fine. You know what the best thing is? When you add more really annoying park things... That makes sounds. Those are the best. Because they really annoy. Motion simulator, really. Where's the bumper cars? There it is. Oh, man. Oh, man. I can't wait for this. You know. Let's talk childhood games. This is a childhood game for me, it really is. I mean, I played more the original though, but man, this fucking game is incredible, it really is. Oh yes. I wanna hear what Oriental is. Oh, it's racist! Okay, racist music. Why don't you just get the whole announcer of the bumper cars to be like, "Oh, hello! You want to ride the bumper car?" How about this? The Asian driver experience. Wow, going to hell. Alright. Come on, guys.
Do you want to drive like an Asian person too and slam into other people? Then you can go on the Asian driving experience. What are you thinking about my rides? All right, come on, you don't want it. Come on. What's wrong with you, huh? I want to go on something more thrilling than the Asian driving. Wait a minute. Than the Asian driver experience. Real and more thrilling. Oh, you don't like getting caught up in a fucking traffic jam while having a Chinese guy scream at you? I don't know.
We don't get Asian people in Sweden, so I can make those jokes. Without sounding like an Asian racist hater dick bag, I guess. Oh wait, I still can.
Alright. Enter the bone zone is broken down. Oh no. Yeah, slamming into each other. Wow, that is... I didn't even plan that joke, but that is... Let's talk racism a little bit, because that's fun. No. But, in Sweden, there's something called Oriental sauce. And, Oriental sauce is, like, really weird. Because it's basically just... I'll show you, hang on. It's not as weird as American sauce, which I've talked about, like, what, a million times now? But if you haven't... If you don't know what American sauce is, then I'm gonna show you something. In Sweden, we have something called... Well, American sauce. And what this is basically, mayonnaise... ketchup and mustard. That's American sauce. What does it do with America? I don't fucking know, but hey, you know, we Europeans love when it's foreign and it's, you know, exclusive to the good old America, you know. But I'll tell you the best part. Oriental sauce. I swear to fucking God. Hang on. Oh, there you go. There you go. Oriental dressing. Which apparently is cucumber and like onions, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I should shut the fuck up if it's not as racist as I think it is. But I think like Oriental is like a very dated word, right? That's not like PC, is it? I don't know. Oriental dressing. I don't know. Is this kind of like outdated? Oriental dressing, huh? I don't know. I don't know, man. I just, huh. But I can tell you one thing. I can tell you one. Oh, it is. It is. Okay. Well, great. there is a place in the local grocery store that's actually kind of our equivalent of Kmart or Walmart or whatever. It's just called Coop. It's called Coop. And usually at the checkout line, there's like a little aisle where you can like buy coffee or hot dogs. And I swear to fucking God, at the goddamn hot dog stand, you can request Oriental sauce. And you know what Oriental sauce is? It's fucking mustard and ketchup together. That's Oriental. What? I don't know, man, but... I don't know. I guess that's kind of dates back to what pisses me off about one place. Well, I told about last stream I did, but... Why the fuck is it that so many fucking Asian food places exist? Asian food places? What? Like, come on! Is it Chinese or Thai food? Is it Indonesian food? Is it Japanese? Is it, like, Mongolian beef stew? Like... I actually showed this on stream, but, yeah, we have a place in here I go again talking about food, but we have a place here called Walk and Roll, and Thai, Chinese, and sushi. You know, I joke about this, but usually when you have everything on the menu, like, you have every fucking kind of, like, you know, Eastern food, then nothing is good. You overcompensate your shitty food by having everything about it. It's just like, well, it's kind of, food, but you got everything, so, who cares? But, again, I said this last time. I wouldn't mind having some of this right now.
Oh, oh yes. Look at this. Oh, 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 oh yes.
Oh, man. About us. What's about it? Well, they are, they have, you know, Asian workers. And I said this before, is it really racist to perceive that if you go to a sushi place and all there is like teenagers, like college kids? I kind of distrust it. I'd rather have actual Japanese people do it. And is that racism, or is it like being smart about it? I don't know. I guess it's so funny to like even call shit racist, because like actual racism is like, oh, I hate people, and now we're just like, oh, we can't call sauce Oriental or it's racist. You know, it's like there's two kind of racisms here. You know, this isn't really racist, is it? I don't know, man. But anyway, I'm gonna call it quits here for tonight, guys. Really fun doing Rollercoaster Tycoon. However, I will do more of this because I really enjoy the experience doing the spooky zone and all that jazz. So really, really fun. Anyway, guys, I will be right back. Sit tight, and I'll show some of the art tonight. So don't go anywhere. Sit tight. Alright, let's go check out some of the art tonight. Also, you have to be, I have to apologize for being, like, kind of off today. Because, again, I've been sick, I've been puking for 2 days, and totally apologize for, like, coughing and shit like that. I haven't gonna cough that much, but, I guess I'm just a little bit out of it tonight, so, sorry. Hope it was still okay. But I've been fucking sick for 2 days and 2-3 days actually, I can tell you one thing, one of the most disgusting experiences ever is when you puke so much, you rupture blood vessels in your throat and you start puking blood. Like, it's not actually like, oh my god, I'm like so sick, I'm actually like heaving blood, but it's more like your throat is so slashed up from like, ugh. And you start, like, just blood puking. Buh. Buh. Man, how do you watch my streams and fucking eat? A lot of people say, like, oh, I love to, like, eat snacks during your streams. But all I talk about is, like, you know, poo-poo and pee-pee and everything in between. Like, you gotta have a strong stomach. Alright, for real, though. Wow, I missed some art. Let us go back. Oh yeah, by the way, if you don't know, and a lot of people asked for this, they were like, hey Joel, you gotta show this. And I did. Now you're probably asking, what are you talking about? Oh, well, I'm just talking about, I shaved my head. That's right. Because I really want to become Stone Cold Steve Austin. So I did. Hang on. Or Phil Anselmo from Pantera. Look at that. Now I am an egg. And it feels good. But I'm growing it back. But hey, you gotta be bald sometime too, man. Oh, man. Yes, it's cold in my shed. What have you done, Joel? What have you done? Yeah. You have a precious egg. Yeah. Careful of the sun, man. Let's see. Where am I gonna do? I look like an old math teacher. Yeah, I probably do. Me, a Nazi? You think I'm a skinhead? Yeah. Yeah, I probably... I'm a big old Nazi. You know, I don't like orange juice. I like more like carrot juice, I guess. I guess. No, but, yeah, I like it. It's fucking warm. It's fucking warm in Sweden. It really is. And sometimes you fucking, when you have long hair like me, and besides, I didn't have that long hair so long. I did cut my hair recently, so, you know, it's, it hasn't, like, yeah, I don't know. Anyway, let's go back into the archives. Let's see, I guess this was the last one. Oh, yeah, by the way, if you're confused, you're like, oh, my God, am I going to have to draw Joel bald every time now with, like, short hair? No, keep drawing me with long hair. It's like phantom hair. It's still there, even though it's gone. But it's growing out real quick, by the way. It's like, seriously, I can run my hand through my hair now. It fucking grows quick. It really does. But, yeah. From Stripe Goon. Is this still Bubsy? What? It's me and Vinny in a boat with, I guess, Bubsy 3D? I don't truly understand this, but there you go. Very nice. From Jenky. Here's me. Here's me as an alternate version of the previous one, because Jenky drew me with short hair, and this is a long hair version, too. Yeah. Very nice. Very, very nice. I saw the last one, but this one is very cool, too. From I Fucking Love Alpacas. Here's a little Wii U Miiverse version, I think. Very nice, though. Very nice. From Meg. Here's me. Good old Sailor, my favorite band. Very nice. I like the style a lot. Totally rad. From Janky. Don't lick that, Joel. Can't tell me what to do, man. Can't tell me what to do. I pay my taxes. I lick whatever I want. Very cool. Very nice art. Too late. Very nice. From Hoji. Here's the Vorskjelfer mushroom going... Yep. Which, by the way, quick thing. I'm trying to assemble all the streamers together for the Vine Dust Crusaders thing. That's the JoJo dub. I'm trying to make a dub of the Stardust Crusaders, at least the pilot episode, and make all the streamers like voice act each characters and stuff like that. But it's gonna be a challenge. But I think it's gonna end up pretty good. I think it's gonna end up pretty good. By the way, if you don't know, the Battle Tendency official dub is out, and it's pretty good. It's pretty good. I gotta say, I was kind of worried there for a while, but it's pretty tight. I gotta show you this. Hang on. Oh, by the way, Joseph sounds British, which a lot of people are like, why is he there? But fucking, you know, come on, learn your JoJo, man.
Jealous of me. I guess this is a case of live and learn. Hey, wait a sec. You're Japanese, aren't you?
I am. Why do you ask?
In that case, watch your damn bag! No! My only daughter has been married to a Japanese man for over 20 years. Fell in love on the other side of the world and never came home again. Her son rarely gets to see his own grandfather! That's why I'll never forgive the Japanese! Then again, they make some rather nifty gadgets.
Like that giant... car security fuck alarm? Yeah, I remember that. But I think the best thing here... hang on. Cars voice actor does a great fucking screech here. You gotta check this out. Like, this is really good. Check this out.
Run for your life! Oh, man! I knew you were gonna do that!
Holy shit, listen to that... fucking screech, holy shit.
I knew you were gonna do that!
That's fucking great. I like this dub so far. It's pretty good. It's pretty fucking good, I gotta say. Fucking hell. Oh shit. Oh shit, son. Here we go. Anyway. Enough about JoJo's, because I never shut the fuck up about it. Joel prepares for an Earthbound stream. Yep, that's me just talking about food all fucking day. But that's the gist of it. I can tell you that. I talk about food way too fucking often on these streams, and it's true. I get hungry, man, because I'm a goddamn Neanderthal, and I need my meat. I'm gonna need my meat. But yeah, some Slipknot Charger. Your eyes are blue, right?
Yeah, they're blue. What am I talking about? Yeah, they're very blue. Like, am I even questioning my own fucking eye color? Like, man, I'm having, like, every time I think about myself, I'm having an existential crisis.
I'm having a duality right now. Like, oh, what do I look like again? I guess there's no mirrors in Sweden anymore. They were outlawed. But, yeah. From Proven Beat. Ness, it makes me sad, but I must say goodbye here at my eternal resting place. Oh, Dungeon, man. Don't pull my heartstrings like that, man. Please. Very nice. I think I actually showed some of this art, but I don't know. It's from the Kimme. I don't know how you say your name right. I'm a Nico. I'm a cat. Very nice. Very, very nice. Sugoi Kawaii Disu Ni. Is that how you say that? Of course you do.
Sugoi Kawaii, doesn't it? Wow! Oh, precious food.
I'm sorry. But, yeah, that's really nice. Holy shit, that is some gorgeous fucking artwork. That is tight as hell. Damn, that is... really fucking cool. Thank you so much. Very nice. Thumbs up, man. Or woman. Let's see. Hostile Giraffe inbound. Joel is love. Is that a Mark Shelter mushroom? It sure is. Very nice. Rotten Apple. Too fat. There he is. There's a lot of art tonight, too, because I've been sick for a couple of days, and I'm going through all of it. But, yeah, very nice, man. Well, people are making all this, like, great Dungeon Man art, and I miss Dungeon Man. I miss him already. from Mega Noah, here's Mario.
It's my religion, Luigi.
Fursuit Mario. Now we're talking. Nice gif. From Sean 7291, you expected Revelant art, but it was me, Pixel Dio. Oh, please. Very nice. From Ghost Host 40, is Joel. I wonder who Joel is. I mean, my name's Steven, so I don't know. Very nice. From Rotten Apple,
He-Man, suck my bone.
What was the lyrics to that song?
He-Man, suck my bone. I beat you with a telephone.
No, that was earlier.
I'll make you squeal and moan.
There we go. Yeah. I guess it's a reference to my Skeleton Metal album. If you don't know what that is, then don't worry about it. Very nice. From Dynamic, here is me. And people are finally embracing the short hair look, huh? That's great. Very nice. From Lara M. Joel shaved off his hair so that I can wear his enemy's He-Man scalp. Oh, fuck, that's great. That is fucking great. That is... Oh, my God, that is... You guys fucking spoil me with this great art. You really do. But that is great. Holy shit. That is fantastic. Thank you so much. Beautiful. From Goddess.
Grow. Are you using magic to, like, grow my hair back? I guess so.
Oh, man, people do miss my hair a lot now. I feel bad for shaving it off. Like, I feel like Samson in the fucking Bible, you know? Like, I shave my hair off, and people are like, "No, Joel!" Like, I don't think anybody on the fucking planet likes my hair like this. Like, I swear to God, like, people had a collective aneurysm on the internet when I posted a picture of myself, and I said, like, I have short hair now, and people are like, "No, you fucking idiot!" Like, there's nobody on the fucking planet that gives me a compliment and says, like, "Yeah, it looks okay." You know, it's totally detrimental to my, you know, what is it called? It's self-confidence or whatever, It's like, you know, I'm being judged here, man. I kid, though, but it's like nobody fucking likes it. I guess looking like Krillin isn't the best, like, look, but I guess people are so used to long hair look. They don't want me to look at anything else, so, yeah. But, yeah, but very cool art. Here's a BRB version, too, from Goddess. Very nice. From I Fucking Love Alpacas, here again with some VU art. Suck my bone, He-Man. He looks a little bedroom-eyed. You getting, like, sexy with He-Man? I guess so, but very nice. From Alcorn. Was anyone remembered? Yeah, awkward. Here's me, and I'm having like bedroom ice too. Look at this. Look at, if I flip this image, then, man, come on now. I'm sorry, I got problems. Anyway, very nice. From Alcorn again. Holy fucking crap. Holy fucking crap. Look at this. If you look really close, it's less... Like, it's very... what should you say? It's very abstract. No, not abstract. It's very painty in the colors, but... very nice. Holy shit, this looks fantastic. The more, like, away you look, it's very... The shading of the colors. Like, if you look really close, it's not like, whoa. But, yeah, you get what I mean. I'm just getting tired, but sleepy. But very, very cool. Great art. Very nice. From Goblin Father, here is Kermit the Frog as Jotaro. Jesus Christ.
Yari, yari, that's ABO. I've come here to judge you.
Fuck, I don't even know how that'll go down.
What a pain!
Fucking hell, oh my god. Who would Dio be? I don't know. Not biggest Miss Piggy? Oh, Jesus. From Chicken Nuggets. Chicken McNuggets. Want a McNugget, huh? Some barbecue quest art, I guess? Very nice. Very, very nice. From Slick Slacker, here is me, the Vargskeletor.
And no more memes, Joel.
I wish I could stop creating memes, because I don't like memes. I really don't. I think memes, like, the only memes I like are, like, the funny ones, which really leaves nothing. So, I guess I don't like anything. I'm a bitter asshole on internet that can't laugh about anything. I really hate... I gotta tell you something. So, there's a user on Vinesauce. You might know her. Acidica Yu-Yu. Or Yo-Yu. Or Yo-Yu. I'm too tired to say that. Listen, she does great art, but here's the thing. We're actually meeting up tomorrow, and we're gonna have fucking birthday cakes and shit, because that's great. Anyway, we talk about JoJo all the time, and I swear to God, when we were fucking last time we met up, we went to an arcade in Sweden, or my town, rather. There's this fucking guy that drops in our conversation. We were playing Mario Kart, and this fucking... We were talking. I swear to God this happened. We were talking about some stuff. Just some stuff where we're playing. We're doing, like, funny banter. And this fucking guy sits next to us and does... And then I took an arrow to the knee. I swear to God! No joke! No irony! Nothing, like, oh, like, haha, I took an arrow to the knee. Ah, yeah, that joke, that's terrible. No, he, like, fucking did it. He dropped the mic. He fucking sat next to us. Dropped in our conversation like he's a friend? Like, we know this guy. No, he just sat down, joined the conversation, and said, until I took an arrow to the knee, I look at him and I go, really? Like, I usually don't give a shit about shit like this, but I'm like, wow, really? Like, holy shit, are you kidding me? Oh my god.
like, wow, what the fuck? But I remembered, and I'm just like, does this guy have, like, social anxiety? Is that why he uses memes? Is it trying to be funny, or, like, strike up a conversation, or, like, I felt bad for him, because, like, maybe he just doesn't want to game with us, but I was so confused and perturbed, or this is the word, perturbed. I was so confused by it that I just, like, looked at him, like, are you a fucking alien? Are you, like, a fucking plutonic alien from the planet Zorglog trying to, like, adapt into human culture? Like, it's because I'm bringing this up, Acidic is probably going to give me shit tomorrow, but, yeah. Oh, my God. Anyway. From Road Sandbridges. Holy fucking shit, look at this. This is fucking stellar. That is fucking stellar. Like, goddamn. Goddamn. Holy fucking shit. Look at that! That is fantastic. I don't know what to say, but that is jaw-dropping. Jaw-dropping good. That is... holy shit. That is fantastic. I don't know why, but this art reminds me a little bit God, I forget his name. Is that fucking metal cover illustrator? It's called... Not Dan Seagrave. No, that's a whole different guy. I'm thinking about... Riddick art. Yeah, hang on. Really fucking cool art. Mark Riddick. Mark Riddick does some really fucking, nasty shit. But it's always, like, super cool shit, like this. I don't know why, but it reminds me a little bit of Mark Riddick's style. The zombies and crap like that, but, that is really fucking tight. That is so cool. Holy fucking shit. Damn. Totally impressive, Road Sandbridges. Damn, you just fucking aced it, man. Very nice. Very, very nice. And from Shoko the Dog... He just sleep a little vine mushroom. He need to go to bed. He needs to go to bed. Very nice. From Tito's 2K. Yeah. It just went... That's my hair. It just went off. A lot of people say that I look like Stone Cold Steve Austin and Jack Black now. I don't see it, man. I don't see it. But, yeah. Very nice. From Luna Stress, the Varkskelter Mushroom. He looks very skeleton-esque, screamy-esque. Oh, that's a word. But he looks very, like, pirate skeleton-esque. Like, somebody stole his booty, he goes, that's a skeleton noise. They scream like cats. But very nice. From Xavizor, here's me. Is that a Toxic Holocaust t-shirt? It sure is. It sure is. Oh, man, that's fantastic. That's very, very nice. Very cool. From Linkstar 21, Varkskelter Mushroom. Tight. Is this done in Minecraft? Yeah, man, that's fucking ace, man. Tight. From Jenki, that's a lot of great art tonight, I gotta say. Another Varkskelter Mushroom. It looks a bit between, like, murderer mood, like, is in the mood for killing, chomping somebody's head off, and just being generally happy. I guess murder is bringing some happiness, so very, very cool. Tight, man. Very nice. From Meagle, Vinesauce Joel, a little pixel art style. Very tight. From ATS Stalker. What is this? Don't you ever talk to me or my son ever again? What? What? I'm so confused. What is going on? I'm so confused. But I like it. From Peach Tea Dreams. Summer haircuts. There you go. First drawing, just wanted to share the summer haircut fun. It feels nice listening. I also made a fun bonus doodle because I love drawing hair. If you can't read the shirt, it says pizza metal skeletons. Oh, man, that's great. That's fantastic. Yeah, part of the reason I cut my hair this summer is because it's too fucking hot. And it's I'm going to tell you something disgusting. And if you can't deal with, like, gross things, then I'm going to... Then, you know, warning. But in the summer... My apartment gets really fucking hot,
and Bacon Guden, one of our moderators, he knows that because he's visited my place a couple of times, and he knows how fucking hot it is. Now, you couple that with long hair, and you start to sweat like fucking crazy when you go to bed, and you can't really sleep either. And you don't want to keep fucking tying your fucking hair up in, like, buns or ponytails to just sleep. And it's like, ugh. Well. Yeah. But very cool art. Thank you so much. The spaghetti-legged cancer face. Here's me. I look bewildered. Is that the word for it? Yeah, bewildered. From Red King 621, let him throw sand. Yep, that's what my mother once told me. From Platinum World, it's a little earthbound version of me. Very cool. Very, very cool. Dragoon, pixel art of Arcelor Mushroom. Nice. From Lovely GMI, Joel's Mario Paint, Hot Pants, and Lasagna. 10 out of 10 Wood Joel again. I like this, the icon, the Joel's Mario Paint. Very nice. From Pure Gaming, you stole my fursona, Mario. is that a dick I see on the nose? No, that doesn't belong in my stream, because I never make those jokes. That's immature. Grow up. Well, I've never been such a fucking disgusting hypocrite, huh? Nice art. From Octopus Goddess, here's me. Giving a little wink. Yeah. Very nice. From Shimakaze. Varsielther Mushroom, very nice. From the Grand Arbiter. A bunch of stuff. If I hear one more of you bootlegs motherfuckers say expand tong, I swear to God, I will shove this axe so far up your ass that it comes out of the other end, and you can be used to chop wood like the tool you are. Oh, man. I like my lips here. I'm just like, what's going on here? Very nice. From the Kime. Egg. I guess the joke's on you, Joel. All right. No jokes allowed. Not those kind of jokes. I don't roll like that. From Cinnapepper. Very nice. Cinnapepper. Oh, that's not for me. Hang on. I totally had a aneurysm here. Hang on. Whoop. Whoop whoop. Ass too fat. From Snivy. Varselithor, he looks humored, and I like that. From Goddess, is that Marshmallow Man? Oh my god, that's fucking creepy. Nice. From Chibi Konoha, oh shit. Sort of the same thing. I gotta say, the one here is a little creepier, because, I don't know. I guess I'm in love with, like, angry-looking things with teeth. I don't know. Maybe because I'm sexually attracted to, like, I don't know, cougars. That's a joke. I meant to laugh at that, but that's not funny, so I guess it's not a joke. Very nice. From Mr. Computer. Do not press. And I it's a nuclear blast going off in my park. Of course it would. Very nice. From Mario Sonic. Skeletor Platinum. Joltero. Vinny Joestar. And even Rev is afraid. Nice. From the Danish guy. Oh no, I'm lost. Help. Don't get lost. The new insane action park labyrinth. Can you not get lost? I don't know. Maybe if you have terrible eyesight, you might get lost in that place. Who knows? Nice. From Malicius. And then they die. Here's me designing blueprints. I look like Chucky in this picture. And I like that. From, let's see. From Golden Guy. Here's this guy that is crying and he's thinking about a roller coaster. I don't know. Is this one of the visitors just wanting to ride a ride? Or I guess he's stuck in the pit. I don't know. From Nerf Monkey. Joel. Shark Joel. And Kurt. is Joel. Now that is some art. That is some, you tried. You tried gold star, buddy. From Hostile Giraffe Inbound. I'll Get Lost was great. Why does it have a hook for a hand? Who's this person? What's going on? Who's this lady? From Jogging Bird. Love our Shelter Mushroom. A lot of these, but I like them. Shimikaze. he looks like Chin-Chan. Chin-Chan? Is that what it's called? Yeah, it actually is Chin-Chan. Look, accurate. Chin-Chan. Am I saying that right? Chin-Chan. Cool stuff, though. From Sticky Hunter. Here's a Fork Skeletor mushroom that it looks fantastic. Holy crap, look at this. Very nice, with the colors and all that. Very nice. Very, very nice. Look at the horns. Very, very Satan-esque.
I guess you would say I like that.
From Aeroden. Is that Marshmallow Man. And I'm not sleeping tonight. Very nice. The Unfortunate. Let's see. Sorry for the mess. I'm still learning how to color. And apologies if you don't like Sonata Antarctica. Oh, yeah, I do. I want to draw a derpy wolf. Very nice. No, I like Sonata Antarctica. I like power metal. I mean, I'm more into like thrash metal a little bit, but I like all kinds of metal except, metals that aren't actually metal, like, you know, deathcore, but very cool. I like how the NES controllers are like hanging off from the shroom, the PS2 and GameCube. Yeah, very, very nice. Is that a Genesis controller too? Yeah, very nice. I like that a lot. From Krones Vampora. I thought there was a Swedish name, but yeah, it's a little Vorkshelter. Isn't Mushroom in general just laughing? He's laughing at all the people that went on the rides. I bet they had a great time. But, very nice. Very, very nice. From Crow. My ass. Did you literally go on Google and put in butt? I think you did. And you should be ashamed of yourself. Because this is not jokes. Oh my god. From Manfred Varg. Welcome to Hell Park. Bone Zone and my ass. Nobody died here. Yep. Nobody. 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 From Goddess. It's a feature. Yep. Park manager. I guess that's what the word is. I kept calling him the super jail warden. But it's really just a fucking park manager. Jesus. From Slamming Zombies. Let's see, here's a little art. Is that me? Salty Fries? Yeah, the super salt. And you gotta have the drink to it. I guess that's more, yeah. You know what? We should fucking stream Theme Park World someday, because I fucking love Theme Park World. It's one of the best park games ever. But, yeah, very nice. There's Mr. Manuel. Oh, what the fuck is that? That's the fucking bootleg Felix, huh? From Joni O10. The skeletons never ends. No, what's... Yeah, it says end. I read that as quids. Quids. Yeah, that's right. Quids. Man, that's great. Speaking about the Super Jail Warden, there we go. Very cool. The Happy Cat is a little 3D Skeletor. Sorry, I didn't know what to make. I have a skeleton skull. Yeah, I'll take it for now. No, for real, that's very cool. From J45ON96, Adult Sexual Horror. Yeah, thank you, R.L. Stein. From Jomero222, as a toilet. A dollar for a fucking toilet? I'd rather have sex with Jonathan. Well, that... You know what? If you're bringing fucking Dio Brando into this, I gotta say this. All right. When Dio, does Dio take peace? You know, Does Dio need to masturbate or fuck? I mean, yeah, I guess. I mean, he's a vampire, so he doesn't really need to. But if he does, then he's touching Jonathan's junk in a way. So you kind of, you know, if you masturbate, then I guess you're kind of jacking off. Jojo's Bizarre Adventure. Oh my god, but that's great. From Frango Dango. Here's some Way of the Samurai art that we didn't do tonight, and I apologize. I will do it tomorrow, but yeah, here is my samurai stomping around on fucking Tokyo Godzilla style. Very cool. Sorry I didn't get to playing Way of the Samurai tonight. I'll do it tomorrow, but then again, I've been under the weather, so yeah. From Aerodin. Here's me. I guess this is a little Fist of the North Star style, I guess. Yeah. Very nice. I actually downloaded the series. I mean, I bought it. So, yeah, I might check that out tonight. Just marathon the series again. We'll see. I kind of want to do a Fist of the North Star marathon on movies one day. But very cool. From Raystrick. Glass shattering. This is my Twitter. Glass shattering the shaved head. Joel, you're becoming Stone Cold. I'm back, but as Stone Cold, baby. Yep. I have this syndrome called exploding head syndrome. I'm not even fucking kidding. I have a syndrome called exploding head syndrome. And you're like, what the fuck is that? Well, I'll tell you. I wake up to the sound of glass breaking. Like fake glass breaking. Like I wake up to explosions and glass, like in my dreams, and they're loud. They're really loud, and they cause me like, oh shit, what the fuck was that? And I swear to God, it's a real thing. It's called exploding head syndrome. And I wake up to like people knocking on my door, and I'm like, who the fuck's at the door? And I go there, and there's nobody there. Super fucking weird, and it's pissing me off lately, because I literally wake up to like, I'm just like, well, who the fuck broke my window? And I'm just like, what the wait, nobody broke my window. What the fuck? I don't know. I think I'm losing it. I'm becoming fucking crazy. I wake up to Stone Cold's theme. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, look it up. It's a real thing, and it pisses me off lately. I really hate it. But I'll tell you what, I don't hate this art, because I love it. Great job. I like this. From Rob Rito. Here's me. Should you copy and paste all of Twitch chat? And everything went wrong, yeah. Yeah, that was really funny, though. I couldn't stop laughing at it. Jesus. From Aerodin, here's me as Cars from Part 4, right? No, this is me as Funny Valentine, I think. Or, no, I think it's Kira, right? Alright, because, you know. No, I think I'm... This is Poochie from Phantom Blood, right? very cool. I think I showed this before, but yeah, very nice. Very, very nice. Like the JoJo poses, always. From Chihuahua Orgy. Well, that's a name. That's a goddamn name. It's a feature. I like how far up it is that you actually see like the mountains. I guess it's not the mountains, but the rides. But my rides aren't that spiky. But I like the adventure of a lifetime feel to it. Very nice. From Cinepepper. Rollercoaster Tycoon 2. Oh my god. It's a cloud demon. I guess a marshmallow or cloud demon. You pick the Sumerian demon. Very nice. From Amaterakami. There you go. That's a name. Free. I like how I have banners. Fucking metal. Yeah. Is that a bong on my desktop and a dragon dildo? God damn it. Free. Joel's dead. I'm free to do whatever. Very nice. From Manfred Varg. I saw Joel streaming and I love every moment. Oh, fuck it. R.L. Stein, fuck off. From Bendacris. At least the music is nice. Oh my god, are you making me feel guilty for my actions? Because I have none. Very nice. Poor Hungy. He's just hungry. The only food you're getting is the audio stimulation of a Ferris wheel. From Meg, here's the the mushroom, oh my god, the marshmallow shop thing, and again, I think it's so scary, from Lizzie Freak, Con and Kenny for the world. Joel, please, you're scaring these customers. Oh man, I love cotton candy, but it's sort of a nightmare for me to eat, because as a diabetic, I mean, literally, if I really, really had a bad day, like somebody peed in my Cheerios, and I said, you know what, I don't want to live anymore, I can literally just eat, I can eat myself to death. All I gotta do is I can eat, like, a couple of Snickers bars, I can eat myself to death. I can eat myself into a coma. It's bizarre, but I'm literally, if I eat too much stuff without taking my insulin, I literally just die. So you know what? When people say like, "Oh, I wanna jump into a jumbo jet and just like throw myself at the fans or the propellers or whatever," you know what I can do? I can just go the lazy way. I can just eat as much ice cream as I want and just kind of. So, don't die, Joel. I promise. Oh, man. But, very nice art. Oh, this got dark. From Knick Knack Paddywhack. Here's me and Marshmallow Man. And there's an uneasiness going on in this picture. And I agree. Yeah, I don't like that guy. Fuck, should have had that guy in Five Nights at Freddy's. Would have been much scarier, huh? The Marshmallow Man coming, get you. They're gonna spook your tits off. But, very nice art. From Buchima. Joel, please, I only wanted to poop. Oh, man. Oh, man. Poor man. From Alex Joe, 957. Oh, yeah, baby. MIDI music. Brother. He-Man. Is that me as Kirby? I think it is. I look like a pissed off Kirby, man. Some Squirts Mahoney. Endorsed by R.L. Stein. Health Park. It's a feature located in Hell, Michigan. Featuring the Bone Zone. Trademark. Ugh, man. Lizzie Freak. Yeah. Oh, man. Man, oh, man. What a time to be alive. From Nan Dude Goat. I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet. I got no rhythm. What, I know that George Michael song? Because I fucking listen to it all the time. I mean, I don't listen to music like that. I only listen to metal, guys. Yeah. From Extreme 713 Effie. Featuring Vusiji Dr. Frown or... Oh, this is the... all the Vietnamese Pokemon. Elf. Elf Swirl, I see. Okay. Oh, goddammit. I kind of want to... Here's the thing. I'm trying to compile every... Like, the best moments from the Pokemon... The Vietnamese Pokemon streams. If you have a favorite... Because I want to kind of complete it before I do a video on X and the Vatican about it. But if you have a favorite moment, please email me or Twitter. Or use Twitter and tweet it at me. Because I don't want to leave out favorites. I mean, obviously, I want to keep in Bagfuck. And I want to keep in I Am a Monster. And I want to, you know, keep in... it's just a lot of funny shit in it, but, yeah, just tell me your favorite bits when the time is right, because, yeah, very fun. From Linkstar21, here's Joel. Who's Joel? I mean, my name's, what is my name? My name is, Holy Fook. Sheepsy. music is nice. Help me. Hungy. See, this is one of those games where they can't die. They can't die, and they're infinitely trapped in life. Boo. From Joel Fangirl. Here's me. In progress. This is actually how I look. You got my giant five head in right too, because I have a hairline like that. Like, I have a giant forehead. And this is totally, totally accurate. I'm not even kidding about that. This is really good. And yeah. I look very, scared about this ghost. There's no ghosts in my house. Oh, man. That's great. That is fucking great. I love this stuff. Totally, totally nice. Can't wait to see the full picture. Very nice. Thistle Black Fur is a panel from a comic I'm working on that's based on one of the events of my upcoming RPG, The Adventures of Joel. What's in a title? It's also based on the events after the JoJo drinking game when Joel puked out his guts. Well, I didn't puke, but I did have the worst fucking hangover in my life. If you don't know what I'm talking about, just YouTube Joel JoJo drinking, I guess. And I did like 21 shots to the fucking OVA of JoJo, and here's the worst part. If you go drinking, please drink a fucking glass of water before you do, or while you're doing it, because I didn't. The only liquid I had in my body that night was just fucking... I actually have the bottle right now. I'm looking at it. But, I drank Mintu, which is a Finnish sort of... I think it's a vodka or something. It's very good. It's black licorice, but it's strong, and I drank it fucking... I drank the whole bottle, and I was fucking smashed. I was just... See if I can find the link to this. Let's see how drunk I can get. What the fuck is... That's not the world! Who the fuck are you, you fucking asshole? Who the fuck did this? Who the fuck...
Noose.
Oh yeah, and I sing a bunch of karaoke too. I forgot about that.
From the top of my head.
Under the sea, there's animals. There is a dolphin in the sea. Solo chinos alabe. Dolphin!
What is my favorite Disney movie? I like Under the Sea. Oh, man. Don't drink and stream. Wow. Anyway, go check out that link if you're interested in watching me fucking get smashed. But the Adamant Arc Vial... Here's a little, it's in Payday 2. There's a Skeletor mask. I didn't even know about that, but there you go. Very nice. I don't play too much Payday. I play too much, like, Counter-Strike Go recently, because I've been, I don't know why, but I found it really fun. From the Awkward Silencer, and now I'm an egg. Yep. From Anthrophagus 89, here's me. Me and my little icon, I guess. Or reverse, I guess, the icon, and just, yeah. Very nice. Very nice. I like the crack, the sign, and the eyes of the little mushroom, man. Nice. From Sir Silver. You got a little arc scale 3. It looks like a zombie. It looks like something out of Spawn. I don't know why, but, yeah, I got to run out of Spawn. But, cool stuff. Linkstar 21. It's a little more Wii art. Follow or die. Nice. Let's see. I have some art. I fucking love alpacas. There you go. Here's what's this done in? It's done in Flipnote 3D. I don't even know what that is, but that's really cool. I like that. I think Flipnote 3D is like that thing you use on the DS, I think. I'm not too sure, but alright, guys. Cool stuff. Cool stuff. Really. I did not expect to fucking go this long tonight, I can tell you that. But sometimes you just do it. You set yourself up for like a short stream and you do a long stream, or just do a long stream and you do a short stream. You can never predict these things, but I can tell you one thing. I had a lot of fun tonight. It was really fun to do some Rollercoaster Tycoon. And maybe I might do some more of this. Really fun. But tomorrow is where I continue Way of the Samurai. And... yeah, very, very cool stuff, but yeah. Sorry for being out of it a little tonight. I've been sick, but now I'm back.
In black, yeah!
Yeah. Alright, guys. You guys stay safe tonight. Hope you liked Rollercoaster Tycoon 2. And, I will be back tomorrow with more stuff, so, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching, and, as always, you guys are the best. Take care.
It's the trash, isn't
it? It's the sweet, sweet trash.
Those people are going to trash that house. We won't be able to get a dime for it. Yeah, come on. We're going to go paint your room with color that's not...
can smash it into a guy's head. Blood went everywhere. That's my character. I'm the trash man. I come out, I throw trash all over the ring. And then I start eating garbage. And then I pick up the trash can and I smash the guy on the head. Hey, look, you guys need a wrestler now. We should take the trash man out.
The trash man.
Terrorist room.